is up, everybody? How you doing today? I hope you're doing great. I hope life is treating you well. Life is treating me pretty good right now. Everything is almost back to normal. My family's doing great. My gramp's doing better. He had some good news today, which I can't talk about and I won't talk about. It's personal. But he's very happy about something that arrived today. I can't talk about it much more. But he's very happy right now. But he's still in a rehab. He's doing a lot better. He's in like an assisted living place. But, you know, he's doing a lot better. They're taking care of him. So I'm happy for him. He should be out soon. Tomorrow we'll be hanging out. So maybe we'll vlog that day tomorrow. Because I'm going to try to do more videos for you guys. And, yeah. So, anyways, guys, what's up with you? I hope you're doing great. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just, I haven't done a vlog in a while. So, you know, I'm kind of rusty at this thing. I haven't picked up this camera. I've actually picked it up, but I just never finished. And today is going to be probably, hopefully, the first day I finish and go into something else. I'm driving down a road, and that's all you need to know. I don't know what else you want to know. It's not that I don't want to tell you anything. I don't know what else to tell you. You guys just know, I just told you everything in a long time.
So I'm at Panera Bread. I had a sandwich. I didn't realize the bowl was that big. A broccoli cheddar. You guys want some chips? I'm not gonna eat those. But wow, I forgot to tell him no tomato. I think she said tomato too. But some chicken, hold on. Protega chicken pan. I haven't tried it yet. I just ate the bread by accident, but it looks pretty good. Like a pulled chicken. It's really hot. Let it cool down a little bit. But yeah, I decided to come to Panera so far. That's the glory of my day today. I gave my card out to somebody, told them I'm a YouTuber, so. Never.
Wow, this is why I don't vlog a lot. It's almost 5 o'clock right now. I thought I'd be going hang out with Omar, but he hasn't gone back to me. He must be busy right now. But that's okay, he'll get back to me. I wanted to ask him something, see if I could buy something off of him, or if he'll let me borrow it, the ghost meter. I wanna see if I could buy that off of him, if he'll let me buy it. I don't have a speaker for it either. Shit, I didn't think about that. Oh well. Anyways, so I could buy a cheap one, probably have Big Lots. I just decided I'm in the house. I am bored as fark. And yes, I said fark. F-A-R-K, by the way. Yes, I know I do this a lot. I'm sorry. Did a piece of hair just fall off of this thing? I need to trim it better. It was just trimmed. That's what's sad. It's really just getting frizzy now. I didn't shave. Sorry, guys. I didn't feel like shaving. It's my day off. But I decided, look, I have a light for this thing, but it doesn't last very long. I'm going to go to Target. I don't think they have lights, or good lights, I should say. But yeah, going to Target. We're going to go to Target, and we're going to see some big red balls. Because they always have those red balls. The ones that I go to has these red balls in front. So let's go see some red balls and... God, I can't believe I didn't vlog anything. I just lay down for like a couple hours and, you know, whatever. Talk to you later. Now, I know what you're thinking with that last segment. Why was Boomer talking about red balls? Well, at this Target, there's red balls. I'm at Target. Now, I'm not a big Target fan. I like actually Walmart better. I don't know why. But for some reason, a long time ago, I was at a... I thought the shade wasn't open. I was at the... I was at a car dealership and they were doing this giveaway thing, and you brought this ATM, fake ATM card to the dealership, and if you can instantly win money. Well, I thought we were instantly going to win at least 50 bucks. No, they gave us a $5 gift card to Target. I've had it for over 6 months. And I'm like, well, I need a good flashlight because the flashlight doesn't last on my camera. I don't think they have good camera battery flashlights, so... We're gonna go into Target here and see if there's more red balls and the Target. We're at the Target. We'll maybe get a Starbucks coffee. You know, they rule the world. A lot of you guys are old school Boomer Nights fans. You were Boomer 916 fans. And that's what I used to call my channel. And I used to clean this Ross every day, and I would film it while I'm cleaning. Oh my gosh. Vote for Pedro. I actually want that now. I don't know what I would do with it. I try not to have too much junk I don't need.
But yeah, I remember all these. I used to clean all these walls and the floor and the bathrooms over there, which are right over there. So I just wanted to come over because nobody's over here, and I don't want to disturb anybody. But I don't remember kids. No, kids was over here, and there was one particular toy I used to play with all the time. Of course, it's not here, but there's a particular paint of New York City that they're still selling here. I haven't been in the store in like 3 years. It still looks good, I have to say. Wonder if they still use the same cleaning person. So, hey, what are you looking at, jerk? Sorry, I'm a little shaky here because I'm zoomed in. If you didn't know, Roman and Roman, that's Roman Atwood's law firm. So if you have an auto motorcycle accident, go ahead and look them up. It's Roman Atwood's, it's Roman and Roman. So I guess he just really loves himself.